Go ahead. Okay, so basically what I'm trying to say is all peoples, native and non-native, need to come together because it's both of our struggle. It's issues that affect all the people on Turtle Island, and the faster that we realize that together we stand and united we fall, the better it's going to be for all Canadians or all people living on Turtle Island, whatever you consider your background to be. And the more that people can stand together, the way things are going to get done. It's the only way that revolutions have happened and been successful, and it's the only way that this one's going to go. And Bill C-45 is going to affect all of our resources, not just on reserves, but everywhere across Turtle Island.
All Canadians, right?
All Canadians.
Yeah.
So it's, you know, you see a protest, you think, oh, it's Idle No More, doesn't really affect me. It does. Those are the people that have been standing up for the rights of this land that people are now becoming concerned with, all these environmentalists. It's like, well, what do you think Anglo-Hongwe or Anishinaabeg have been standing up for years?
Well, in Quebec, they've been closing down spring wells, natural spring wells that people were allowed to go and get free water.
Yeah, they used to
and
be
now
tons
they're closing
of,
it.
There used to be tons of wells around here, and now they're closed down, or they're being bought up by private companies so they can bottle the water and sell it back to us.
They use it for tar sands.
Oh, that's lovely.
They need spring water to clear out the tar from the sand. I mean, what a waste of beautiful water and drinkable water.
Pretty disgusting.
Yeah.
Anyway, so please unite everyone. It's now. Now is the time if it hasn't been happening already.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.